turned out to do an extra recording for Mass Effect, so I came back and did this one before I carried on. But my audio is just like cut out. Shut the hell off. I thought as much. Oh wow.
Hunting down a radar beacon.
A radar beacon. How very interesting. That's a very specific part to be searching for. I calculate enough.
I could definitely.
I thought you might say something like that. Now, how can I put this as simple as possible so someone at your processing speed can, in order to find the mechanist, you're going to need more than just my radar beacon. You're going to need access to the facility. I'm going to provide said access, but you'll have to fulfill two simple conditions. One, you need to get me as far away as you can from these lunatics. And two, find me a new body. Once both conditions are satisfied.
How do I know you'll keep up your...
Even though there's a human brain floating, it pains me to admit it. But one of my directives states that I cannot lie. Ever. So, while I'm not the most charming robot you've ever encountered...
Deal.
Oh, what? Once we're at our destination...
Sure.
I now have another floating card. collect them. I am your new god. Like, there's so many machine parts I could easily take. Ow, that was in my ear. Both my ears safe because I have it on my headset on both my ears. Oh.
Hey.
Yes, sir.
Oh my god, thank you. Finally. Why am I so much overweight? My junk. Ammo. You can have that. You. I have no clue how much space she can hold. How do I get higher? Hang on, what's that over there?
Watch the drip wires. I'd rather keep myself intact today, thank you.
Holy light. So I can either give that to Mother Mary or keep it myself. I give it to Mother Murphy, it actually slowly kills her, and I don't want that. I might genuinely, by the way, there might, I don't know if there has been, or I don't know if there will be, there might be genuinely another video, just a random video, and it'll be facing me pouring my heart out, because I don't know when it'll be. I don't know, as I said. I don't know if it will or won't be, but basically it'll be me playing an old game and just explaining to you guys if at one stage if I sound more aggravated or not. On games I'll be explaining why. Soon I will actually have a I will have to actually, soon I will have to, actually make a video just to address everything. Because I'll be in a situation where if I don't, power armor set up, give me access to the power armors. Are you kidding me? A power armor room without power armors? Ow. I've seen it all now. Hey there. I love how annoying she is. Either seminal. Mechanist.
Beep 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 beep.
up my phone. Why is she broken? Did I make a broken robot? For some reason, she seems quite powerful. I think I made a broken robot, guys. Like, this is weird. So I've now basically all I've got left to record is, I kind of take some of these parts. Voices, knives, rusted. Come on, one last attempt to hack. Left, around, turret controls. Deactivate. And there we go. All the turrets are now disconnected. And we have a lot of things to loot. But this is going quite weird. So now I've made a deal with another robot. I need to get out there. There could be loot on those. Move closer. Can I go up here and drop down on them? Yes, I can. Really wasn't worth it. So, yeah, I'm going to end the episode here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you have, please like, comment, subscribe. Well, it's been interesting because we've got a new companion basically, and I've got to build a new body. We got upgrades for more robots, so we could upgrade on our new dude. And just leave the girls, leave these the way they are. Or we can make my girl much stronger. I might go down upgrading Fred, or make every robot make one of each type. Just because that way they seem to have more of their own personality instead of the personality of the actual. And if I create a Protectron and all that robots, I can slowly like make the robots actually my guards, get the humans just on normal stuff, make robots go out for missions, stuff like that. Like, start looking at. So, as I said, hopefully you guys enjoyed. I might do that all off camera, like.
Based on my limited experience with you, I estimate a 65% chance of making it out of here. Not optimal. An increase in effort could have an impact on the odds.
Yeah, sadly for you, I think most of this place is actually cleared out. New Coca-Cola. But yeah, I might generally just do that on my off time. Like, just get out of this area, get this sorted.
This is the one that ripped my head off. I demand we rip her head off. It's only fair.
Is it? Don't need any of them. Ow. Maybe in the future. I know this is like a DLC, so that's why I'm not. Okay, that's it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you have, please leave a like and subscribe. Bye.